Recently, we had a patient from Kashmir. She had very low ovarian reserve. She was 40 years old. She had a history of one anomalous baby and she had two IVF failures. And her AIIMS was very low. It was 0.10. We tried in her first, we put her on medications and then we planned IVF for her. There were only two follicles that were made. We retrieved two oocytes and two embryos were made. But unfortunately, her progesterone levels were too high, so we could not do a fresh embryo transfer. We had a frozen embryo transfer in her. She carried twins, but one of the twins got aborted in 11 weeks, and she carried a full-term pregnancy till she carried a pregnancy, in fact, till 33 weeks. She was severe gestational diabetic, and she used to get around 80 to 90 units of insulin daily, but she delivered a healthy baby girl. We are very happy about that patient because we could deliver her. She was a case of like recurrent IVF failure with one anomalous baby and very low ovarian reserve. And in that patient, we could go with her own egg. That is a big miracle for the patient and it's a big achievement for our India IVF clinic.